Welcome to 124 Auburn Leaf Drive. This lovely three-bedroom, two-bath home with a covered front porch, fenced backyard, and updated appliances inside. It's located in the Greenlake Estates neighborhood in Hopkins near Southeast Columbia. It's convenient to I-77, Fort Jackson, Garner's Ferry Road, and the VA Hospital. In Richland One Schools. You can see out front we have a fenced front yard as well as back. There's also a beautiful oak tree in the front yard. Great curb appeal. You see there's no gate on the front here, but it does give you some fencing on the front side. There's a driveway here on the right. And you can see out front we do have a nice covered front porch here as well. And as we take a look inside the home, enter into the living room. You can see you have this updated carpeting and fresh neutral paint throughout as well. You have vaulted ceilings in the main living area, as well as a nice ceiling fan. It's a wood-burning fireplace, nice mantle, two windows looking out to the front. So the living room opens nicely into a large dining area. And you can see you have nice architectural details like the sort of cutouts in the wall that let natural light flow through those ceilings. There's a door that goes out to the backyard. We'll actually take a quick look out back now. So out back we have a patio, and there's also storage shed and a nice sized fenced yard as well. In addition to right on this side here, you can see that door. That's sort of a storage closet and utility closet there. On the outside, I believe that's where the water heater and your breaker panel is. But back inside, off the dining area, you can see you have a sort of small galley style kitchen. Nice high ceilings continue. There's updated stainless steel appliances. There's a smooth top electric range, refrigerator and dishwasher here as well. And you also have a laundry closet off the kitchen. You have your full-size washer connections on that side, and then the dryer plug and vent on the right there. Then you have three bedrooms and two full baths in this home down the hall. There are a couple of closets off the hall. You have a coat closet here, adjust that light for you, as well as a small linen closet on the left side. And you have a full bath here off the hall. You have a single vanity and a shower and tub. And at the back right corner, your master bedroom. You have beautiful tray ceilings, a nice ceiling fan in the master. Your closet there against the wall. And a nice sized private bath as well, with a single vanity and a shower and tub here behind the door. And you have two additional bedrooms off the hall. And then last but not least, here's your third bedroom here. And both the second and third bedroom face the front of the home. And this one has a normal size door with a smaller closet. So you can see a very nice home here at 124 Auburn Leaf Drive in Southeast Columbia, Hopkins. You can find out more information about this property or submit an application by visiting our website at turnerproperties.com or by giving us a call at 803-407-8522.